Hey Snapchat, it's Lilly Sharpe and Kiki. We're here to show you the day in the life of a 3L, so stay tuned. We'll be showing you some behind the scenes of the school, what class is like. I'll show you a little bit of what I do at work, and also we'll be having our mental health awareness fair. So just keep watching, and it's going to be a great day. So I was lucky enough to find housing that's directly behind the law school, which means that I'm never too far from Kiki, and I'm never too far from caffeine.
So I actually obtained my summer job this past year through an on-campus interview with a firm back in West Palm Beach. And after completing it, I now work remotely from home, which is super convenient. I still work for that same West Palm Beach firm, and I'm able to work my hours around my class and my involvement. So it's a win-win situation all around.
Hey guys, we're here in the Rotunda until 1:30 for the Mental Health Awareness Fair. One of the duties of the Student Bar Association is to host a Mental Health Week every fall, in addition to our Diversity Week in the spring.
Hi guys, I'm Karina Shea, your ABA representative here at FSU Law. Today we're having a mental health fair from 12:30 to 1:30, and we're going to have some animal therapy dogs out here, a cat and a bird, so make sure you stop by.
The fair is in full swing here at the College of Law. We have vendors set up, including the Health Law Society, the Student Affairs Office. We have Journeys Yoga setting up a table, Professor Krieger, who leads our meditation sessions at the law school. And we also have some coffee and massages in the back of the room, as well as a nutritionist over here telling about how to eat healthy and stay healthy. So please stop by the Rotunda and enjoy our fair.
As the American Bar Association representative, I help plan this Mental Health Week event, and we are also planning a Diversity Week in the spring and also an alumni golf tournament in the spring.
The therapy dogs are on their way.
Yay! Woof!
Hi guys, my name is Taylor Patton, and I'm a 3L here at the FSU College of Law. I'm on the moot court team, and after graduation, I'll be clerking for a federal judge in Orlando for 2 years and then working for a big firm in South Florida immediately after. I really enjoyed my time here at FSU Law, and the best advice that I can give to any incoming 1Ls or current 1Ls for how to manage their schedule is, number one, don't outline until you think you have a broad understanding of the class. If you outline too soon, it can hurt you, I think. And number two, make sure you find time during the week to hang out with your friends, exercise, or do whatever you think is best to keep yourself mentally in check.
You're so good. Oh my gosh. We have therapy dogs on the green, so please come out to the Rotunda and enjoy these cute little faces.
Oh, you wipe your face first?
Go away.
You ready? Leave it. Leave it. Good boy.
What a good boy.
Good job, buddy.
You're such a good boy.
Hi guys, I'm Chandler, I'm a 2L. One of the questions people ask a lot is if you should have a dog in law school, and I have a dog and you should definitely do it. They are the best stress reliever and they can give you an opportunity to take a break.
Snapchat. My name is Rachel Eilers and I'm a 2L. I'm the president of the Health Law Society and a member of the moot court team. The Health Law Society is a relatively new organization, but we host speakers, events, and relay opportunities in health law. It's a great field to go into. It's very versatile, and I recommend that you join the Health Law Society.
The students are very excited about Lucky being here.
He's so excited.
Tallahassee Memorial Hospital's animal therapy has brought some stress-relieving therapy animals for our students today.
I'm a 3L here at FSU Law. I'm on the mock trial team, and we actually just had a competition in Gainesville where we made it to the Final Four, and it's such a great experience if you ever get a chance. So after being busy with school and trial practice, it's always nice to just hang out with your friends, go out to dinner, and just have a social life.
I'm a yoga instructor here in Tallahassee. So yoga is really good for stress relief. It helps you focus on your movement and on your breath, something that's really important for your mental health, and it's something that I think everybody should try. It might be a little bit biased, but check it out.
Hi guys, my name is Natalia and I'm a 3L. I'm on Law Review, Business Review, and International Arbitration Moot Team. And a piece of advice for incoming students or current students is take fun classes. So after your 1L year and you take your required classes, take something you enjoy, not just bar prep.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Tolino. I'm the FSU SBA transfer rep. I transferred here in the fall, and I highly recommend anyone else who's interested to start their application as soon as possible.
Hey guys, I'm just sitting down now to do my civil pretrial practice homework. This is a really cool class because it teaches you all of the steps of getting ready for a civil litigation case. So currently I'm working on drafting a motion for summary judgment as well as the memorandum of law. And this is a great course that gives you practical experience as well as the theory behind it. So in addition to classes and working part-time, I am also president of the Student Bar Association and on the Law School Council. These positions are great because the Student Bar Association is responsible for being the voice of the students to the administration. We handle all aspects of student life, including social, academic, and legal. We do this through our Mental Health Week, Diversity Week, annual golf tournament that we do with alumni. We host mixers, the Barrister's Ball, Woodser, and many other events for our law students. The Law School Council is responsible for allocating all of the funds to the student organizations on campus. So this is a great responsibility because we get to help budget and make sure that student groups are funded for their activities.
Thanks for tuning in to the FSU College of Law Snapchat. If you would like to keep in touch, you can reach me at my email, lrs11b@my.fsu.edu. Have a great night.